Now that you are set up and fully charged, let's go over how to ride. There are three ways to ride the EB5. 1, throttle only mode. 2, throttle and pedal mode, our fastest. And 3, pedal only. Practice until you are comfortable with using all of the e-bike's functions and you're able to get on and off with ease.